This video is on the topic of enzymes and the lock and key model. Let's start by defining what an enzyme is. An enzyme is a biological catalyst. A catalyst is something that speeds up a chemical reaction without being used up in the process. At the end of the reaction, enzymes are free to catalyze more reactions. Enzymes are important in living organisms because the reactions take place at lower temperatures than would normally be possible without a catalyst. Enzymes help with all the chemical reactions that are part of the metabolism of living organisms, such as respiration, photosynthesis, and digestion, as well as many others. Enzymes are called biological catalysts because they are made from protein. The proteins contain amino acids that are held in the correct shape by bonds which hold the amino acids together. These bonds can break in certain conditions, such as changes in temperature and pH. When this happens, the enzyme loses its shape and becomes denatured. The way that the enzymes function can be described using the lock and key model. The reactant, called the substrate, is a specific shape, just like a key. This shape fits into the area of the enzyme called the active site. This acts like a lock by joining together with the key substrate. When this happens, the reaction occurs. The phrase enzyme specificity is an important keyword. It describes the fact that each enzyme can only catalyze reactions with the correct shaped substrate, such as only the correct shaped key would unlock each lock. This means that each enzyme usually only catalyzes one type of reaction. It's an easy mistake to make to say that the enzyme and substrate are the same shape. It's important to remember that this is not correct, and they are the opposite shapes. It is said that they are complementary in shape to each other. Let's take a look at how enzymes work. The enzymes and substrates are always moving around in their solution due to their kinetic energy. Sometimes, due to their random movement, they collide, and the substrate binds to the active site of the enzyme, forming an enzyme-substrate complex. The reaction occurs, converting the substrate into the product. Sometimes smaller products are joined together to make a larger one, or in this case, the large substrate is broken down to smaller products. Once the product has formed, it detaches from the enzyme and diffuses away, leaving the enzyme free to catalyze another reaction. In summary, enzymes are biological catalysts, which catalyze reactions by binding their active site to the substrate. The lock and key model describes how the active site of the enzyme acts as a lock, joining to the key, which is the substrate. Most enzymes are specific to only one type of reaction. The enzyme and substrate move around due to their kinetic energy. When they collide, the enzyme-substrate complex forms, and the reaction happens, with the product forming, then being released to diffuse away. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources here at Save My Exams.